What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title below, you already know what the fuck going on. Nicki Minaj finally just dropped her new album, Pink Friday 2. So you already know what the fuck is giving. Y'all hating ass bitches can really fall the fuck back. And yeah, let's get right straight into it. So the first one is called Are You Already Gone? Let's get straight into it. And no need for all the talking, period. Oh, is that Papa Bear? Oh. Oh, this gave me chills. Like, I just want to cry right now. I swear to God. This, like, gave me chills a little bit.
Ugh. Don't hurt
you. I'm good for you. I've learned to lose your care. Oh, my God. This is so... definitely worth the wait. I'm lost at words already. And this ain't nothing but the first song. Like, I just want to just cry. It reminds me of Beyonce and Blue Ivy song, Blue. Ugh. I can already tell this like a song that's dedicated to her dad that passed away, but it's definitely like some different new Nicki Minaj. I could tell as a mother she's changed, and I'm so happy for this lady. And I just wish her the best, good health, wisdom, prosperity, you know, just happiness, love.
I needed help. You booked the flight in 3 days. You meet Papa.
And the visuals, it's not like an actual music video right now, but like the background is like everything. It's definitely like a different land, like a fairy tale or something. So I'm just, this song was given already. Whoever singing that hitting the high notes is definitely killing that shit. This is more like one of her vulnerable songs, not, you know, too extra, not too hood, not too this, not too that. Just Onika, a human being. So bless Onika.
Your baby's three, he's the best Onika.
Y'all talking about she can't sing, bitch, but this song just makes you want to like just and just be thankful for life. So I'm going to go ahead and go to the next song. I don't want to make this video too long. The next one is called Barbie Dangerous. So let's see what it's giving.
Hey, yo. Barbie dangerous, bitches don't endanger us. You are over, you ain't in range of us. Cause I want 111 angel numbers. Slashes and Burberry rain boots.
Cause I want 111 angel numbers. Oh.
I'm looking like every designer fake muse. Front row next to the who's who. Trying to build another Barbie doll screws loose. In my rap, but I can channel big pop and push out pop a big hole in my buddy. He's saying my rock come out to walk, bitches make them disappear. But to me, it's just another year. She ain't got the kind of flair. Let me see what I'm aware. They gon' copy, I'm aware, mind clear. Be on the odd, he's sitting for the back. Then he asks, I'll lift my hair.
Period. Spit your game, pop your shit, grab the mic, grab your dick. Y'all think Roma gonna be up here? Let's wait and see.
You got a lot to prove. Appreciating my solitude. Beef ain't my go-to, but I got bags of this bread for buying food. And I'm still queening. Chanel bag, they still swinging. Old hits, they still swinging. They let it flow, they still streaming. But it's kill season. You apologize, but still treason. Got me steaming like dry cleaning. Move on my time, like no demon. Hoes words ain't got no meaning. Queen is actually bohemian.
Hoes words ain't got no meaning. The fuck?
They worst nightmare, they still dreaming. Bitches jacking, I'm still queen. And I'm still praying, you would too. If you knew how them jealous bitches move. From 22 by 22. They don't never have till they crash in two. So club, be red hook, white hook. From a rap, they cops in two. And I'll never drop an interview. It's clear to see they wanna be me.
It's clear to see they wanna be me. I just want y'all to know this album's definitely gonna go number one. I don't give a fuck about what y'all talking about. Y'all can comment the bullshit in the comment section. I don't give a fuck. This album's definitely going number one. Which we already knew that, and I'm so happy, and I'm glad that I waited, you know, and I feel like it was definitely worth the wait, honestly. So
hit the road, EXIT. My flow, they BIT. Shot stone, but IDC. Go home and do a BIG. My stone, they can't SIT. My crown, you can't FIT. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me.
My crown, you can't FIT. Stick
your game, have your shit. Shit's so pretty, as they think. Anyway, who she got the right one?
Beef for who she got the right one. I could definitely fuck with that. That was Barbie Dangerous. So I'm definitely gonna bop that shit in my car. You feel me? The fuck? So let's go to the next song. So the next song we're gonna go to is called FTCU. So let's see what it's giving.
Fuck this club up.
And honestly, I swear on my life, the other day I was playing a song in my car, Fuck the Club Up by Waka Flocka. So FTCU means Fuck the Club Up, obviously. And that's crazy as hell. I literally played the song in my car the other day.
I tell them that I'm the sleaze. They telling me, okay, prove it. I lead these bitches on red, so now they know that they do it. I tell them I'm moving units, my videos, they gon' do it. Spotify ain't got a lie, they really streaming my music.
Spotify ain't got a lie, they really streaming my music.
I give bitches the kind they fuck around and lose it. Nah, I am the wave, I only wave when I'm telling them bye. Bitch, we ain't turning, ain't fraternal or identical. But I'm all down, bitch, you know you be cutting this about. Who wanna play with Nikki?
Who wanna play with Nikki?
I tell my niggas spray like 50. Come on, bitch, I just put a milli on my bitch. Mine is like 50, mine was 950.
Club up.
This gonna be a fucking banger, I swear. Shout out to Waka Flocka, and I heard Feature in the background too. So this definitely about to be a bop. Definitely worth the wait, bitches.
High heels on my tippies. Dope, say ain't Gabbana, that's on my tippies. Pop me vitamins when I write the dicky. I still got the juice, bitch, bite a sippy.
I still got the juice, bitch, bite a sippy. You're not fucking with this wordplay. You're not fucking with her. Damn.
Another sippy like a Mickey. Stay in your Tory lane, bitch, I'm not Iggy.
Well, stay in your Tory lane, I'm not Iggy. Is that Shade?
The thing is trying to bang like Chibi. I am such a catch, nigga, throwing your mitty.
I'm such a catch, nigga, grab your mitty. Y'all not fucking with these metaphors and wordplays and shit. Like, bitch, please.
Who wanna play with
Nikki?
Give me my 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10,
two, I eight, I win.
Give me my tens. Period.
Give
her her hundreds, the fuck? Matter of fact, give her her millies, the fuck?
Give me my tens. Then take away two, I ate it up again.
This is so next level, like, this is just so next level, I swear. Y'all bitches not ready. I'm pretty sure you op-ass bitches sitting in the cut listening to it too, knowing that it's given. Bitch, please. The next one, you guys, is called Beep Beep.
Yeah. I drop a bag on the rolls with the temp tags. My niggas lock scamming money up they pen pals. I know a bitch busted open in the club. Introduce you to the plug. 10 plates for like 10 cash. I got a call told me meet me on the back streets. Got out the Jeep just to fuck on me the backseat. I'm not impressed, I said yo to be married. Hit my niggas up, I got him robbed in that ass beat.
I got him robbed in that ass beat, bitch.
Tell him that he had the chance of a lifetime. Who wanna be a millionaire? I'm your lifeline.
Who wanna be a millionaire? I'm your lifeline. Welcome to Gag City, bitch.
Bitches always checking for me with a night sign. Niggas always fighting when they only take a nighttime. Beep, 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 is that bleep?
Beep, 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 is that bleep?
Is that you talking to me? Is that deep?
Is that you talking to me? Is that deep?
Even though you exist, is that deep? When niggas get their jaw broke, is that teeth?
When niggas get their jaw broke, is that teeth? Bitch, please.
Murder,
murder, murder, murder, murder, murder,
murder, murder, murder, murder, murder.
Y'all bitches ain't fucking with Nicki Minaj, the fuck? Y'all thought she was coming to play with y'all bitches? Bitch, please. Gag City, ho. So anyways, the next song is called Pink Birthday. It reminds me a little bit of the Pink Print, like some of the harmonies and things like that. It reminds me of that, like Win Again, The Crying Game, you know, things like that. That's what it reminds me of, like the slow melodies, Grand Piano, you know, all that good stuff. So that's what it really reminds me of when she's like slowing it down a little bit and things like that. So yeah. It's one of those songs where you just get in your car and you just ride out, feel the wind going through your hair, and just think about all these hating ass bitches and, you know, trying to elevate and come up and prove these motherfuckers wrong. Not for them, but for you. I let him have his cake and I let him eat it too. I never had an ill bitch till now. I need to like listen to all these songs, memorize these songs before her album comes, because I stay in North Carolina and I know she's coming to North Carolina, so I do plan on being in attendance. So bitch, please. But yeah, this is definitely worth the wait. It's definitely different on like another level, all that.
Celebrate.
happy birthday to Nicki Minaj. This song fits perfect on the album because today is her birthday. It dropped on her birthday, and I think it's like a song dedicated, you know, from her to her. So make sure y'all stream this shit. This is the queen of rap, the queen of everything. I need visuals of everything. Just ride through New York and shit. Bitch, please. Definitely worth the wait. I just want to cry, I swear. So the next song is by Nicki Minaj. It's called Let Me Calm Down featuring J. Cole. So let's see what that's giving. Shout out to J. Cole. I know J. Cole about to eat this shit up. And y'all was talking about Nicki Minaj can't sing and this and that. Y'all don't hear these damn harmonies? They're so angelic and it's so soft and so feminine and just so whimsical. Bitch, please. And y'all know if y'all know, but she was saying that when she was pregnant, she had like a writer's block and things like that. She really didn't want to talk, you know, too sexual and things like that. But from these lyrics and like this flow, you can't tell she had no damn writer's block. It just comes so natural to her, you know. So I think just dealing with life and things like that, you can get in your head too much. And like the name of the song, Let Me Calm Down, get my mind right mentally, and just, you know, let me do my thing. Just give me a little bit. I got y'all. Just let me get right. I am a human being. A million missed calls, I don't want to talk. Just did a detox, now I want to spark. See, people be going through things behind closed doors. Y'all don't know what the fuck these people be going through? Celebrity or not, just people in general, you know? Same beach. Come on, J. Cole. You know he always kill his shit, period. I love J. Cole. He's so humble, down to earth, grounded, and he never let the industry change him. Y'all hear how J. Cole spitting this shit effortlessly? Like, he killing the shit. And shout out to him. He is from North Carolina, Fayetteville. So, yeah. Life is somehow perfect and they never been plunged into a dark place, so I can't respect when it's done. It's family first, through the worst, coming second to none. Real. Come to second to none. Alright guys, so that was Let Me Calm Down, Nicki Minaj and J. Cole. That's definitely a bop, period. So the next song is gonna be Nicki Minaj's Needle featuring Drake, which I don't know why the fuck he up here, cause he didn't put her on his album, but it is what it is. So let's get into it. Okay, it's more like a, you know, Caribbean sounding song, so you know. I love when Nicki Minaj and Drake collabs because it's so magical and it just makes sense, you know. I love that her and Drake, you know, let their bygones be bygones and don't let the industry tear their friendship apart. I really respect that, and hopefully his son and Papa Bear, you know, are, you know, chilling together and this and that and can continue on the legacy. So kudos to them. I love when she does like that Trinidadian Jamaican shit. It just make me want to like just get up and dance and shit. Commission for the game that I be providing. I was in Trinidad, let us consider that. Immigrant to a boss, bitch, I've never met. I love the singing. That's what's like really drawing me in, like the beat and how her, she's like harmonizing. That's like giving me everything. Like, I swear, we needed this. Thank you, Nicki. This is one of my favorite songs so far, honestly. This is a song where, you know, you go chill with like a guy or whatever, or a female, and, you know, roll up something, sip on something, just catch a vibe, and just fall in love. Simple. The next one is Nicki Minaj Cowgirl featuring Lourdes. And then like her signature move, she'd be like. Hey yo, welcome to the show, yeah, this the rodeo. The bull I ride is not mechanical. The bull I ride is not mechanical. I'm just Marilyn Monroe. I got a cowboy, the boy is gun ho. Better than me, oh no, not one ho. Big buffalo. Better than me, not what she say? Better than me, not one ho. This is definitely Barbie, Nicki, a hard drink of Barbie. Her voice is mad squeaky and she's like very girly and shit and very vulnerable and sexual and freaky. So it's definitely given. So yeah, I'm looking for my other phone. All right, guys, so the next song is called Everybody, featuring Lil Uzi Vert. So let's see what that's giving.
Ain't game if you let shit slide. Ain't bad if you got a dick ride. Big guns and a lot of zip ties. Says she look like me, quit lying.
This is definitely different. Okay, Nikki, come on with the throwbacks.
We gon' spin and kill. Deep in his butt.
I'm done. Bitch, please. She's my body. Everybody. I like how she's using everybody to describe every little thing. Niggas fucking everybody. Bitches is nobody. Niggas is telling on everybody. You know, metaphors and getting like wordplay and shit. Like, it's definitely given. This is maybe another favorite of mine. Yet. I love this song. It's a vibe.
Everybody.
You can dance to the song, you can vote to the song, like a lot of shit. This song is definitely about, definitely worth the wait. So the next one is Big Difference. I don't feel the need to do that one because, you know, it's already been out for a minute. And I don't want to make this video but so long. So I'm going to skip that one. And the next one is called Forward from Trini, featuring Skilly Bing and Sking. Hey. You know, I love that Jamaican shit.
She love bad man. They gotta look to me for what's next.
footsteps. What's up, going? Let me see you do. I love that she's like included her album. I love that she's like included her son on this album too. It's giving everything. So the next one is called Pink Friday Girls. So let's get into it. I love how she's going back to, you know, old school music, but like making it to like a new generation type song. What if like that? Like Everybody, this one, Barbie World, you know, throwbacks, like classics, but she's bringing it back to life and giving the girls their props. I could definitely have this album on repeat forever. If I'm with your nigga, just let him go. He been said I'm yes, he been said you know. This song is definitely about to. Let me get to the next one. It's called Bomb Bomb. Now, I've heard this before, but I just want to play it anyway because it's giving. Before I play Bomb Bomb, I just want to say, so far, I'm loving this album. It's definitely worth the wait. It's definitely worth all that. So, it didn't come out November 17th, so December the 8th on her birthday was perfect. So, she had like a little bit more time to critique the album and get it just how she wanted it to be for us. So, I appreciate Nikki for, you know, putting the extra work in to make the album perfection. And just, it gives me life. It's like a breath of fresh air, you know. Hold on, my nigga texts me. Anyways, but yeah, this is Nicki Minaj's Bomb Bomb. Here I go again, kicking some dumb flow. Thinking that they juku, they just so so young. I'm with the war, how to gum bow, my nigga with the pot, and then gum bow, though. So keep on my hip, it's on that drum roll, ho. I paid a couple bands at the drum rolls, go. Switching up the pants at that dumb hoes, go. We out in Soho, we just so so ho. Hey, yo, tell you to do the strike. Y'all gonna tell her I'm not. Y'all be toward everything, y'all be telling a lot. Pussy in the crown, everything intact. I don't like them bitches, pussy tight and vicious. Hit them lights for ditches, bomb bomb. Give me fuck the opposition. Bomb bomb. Just tradition. Just some pussy pictures, bomb bomb. Cops and bitches.
Trying to keep my cool, so don't be
blowing my high.
Bitches ain't going up, they only going down. Heavy on the side, everything is a vibe. I'll be here for a minute.
He's enjoying the ride.
The runner than the boots on the way to the side.
Y'all ain't fucking with Nicki Minaj, like. You gotta give her motherfucking millions, not her tens, bitch, bye. So make sure y'all stream Barbs. Y'all already know what's up. If you know, you know. So it is what it is. The fuck? Throwing your little shots, I've been letting them slide. They gonna decide. Denied. By the look in my eye. Unless you look in the dime. Price ridiculous. I don't like them bitches. Pussy tight, ambitious. Hit them like selectors. Screaming fuck the oppositions with them blocks and switches. Bomb, bomb. Just from pussy pictures. Don't put the cops in business. I love that one too. I cannot wait for the music videos. So the next one is called My Life.
I pull hard, I'm never old, I'm like Lammy. And yeah, these bitches love me, that I still ain't find a nanny. All of them is my junior, Sammy. They know I pop up like jump rope. If the queen sleeves to the back, want to get his gun smoke. So I ain't playing on the internet. I got bigger fish to fry, that's why I got a bigger net.
And I hate when people be like, they love old Nikki better than new Nikki. I mean, she's still the same person. She just pushed her pen even harder. And y'all bitches' brains can't understand what the fuck she's talking about because y'all not on her level. And y'all just not, it's not registered through your mind that, you know, people grow, they get better with their craft and their talent. So y'all so used to her being like a fucking cartoon character that y'all forget that she's a rapper, she's an actress, she's all of that. So I hate when people be like, oh, I like old Nikki better, she done changed, and da da da. Bitch, bye. She just pushed her pen even harder and elevated, which we all supposed to do in life. So that part just blows me. Bitch, bye. Pause. Tried to play me, but I shitted on them first. I stole his heart, then I put it in the verse. He caught feelings when I wrote it in reverse. I love the harmonies. Who the fuck is harmonizing in the background? It's so just, like, I love it. It's so fucking, like, I just want to, like, just float away and just, you know, all that, like, bitch, where my damn cigarette? I'm sorry, YouTube. I need to smoke more cigarette. Make sure y'all stream, though. And that's what she means, like, they don't know her, but they were judging her life. They only see what they see on social media and music videos and interviews. But behind closed doors, you don't know the fuck this woman going through or what she had to go through to get to where she's at. Like, y'all just see the money, the hair, the makeup, photos, and this and that. But, like, be for real. Like, be realistic about certain situations. Like, for me, getting dressed up and shit, not sounding like the baddest bitch in the world for whatever. But just me surviving in general is hard sometimes. So I know for other people in life, it's hard to, like, you know, carry on about your day, not having to deal with anxiety, depression, and PTSD, and things like that. People judging you all the time and worried about what's, like, worried about your business. And it's all, like, you know, with that fake shit, that rah-rah shit, like, bitch. So kudos to Nicki Minaj for, like, being more vulnerable and open to us about things, because I feel like she's tired of y'all hoes and she has nothing else to prove. Like, she has the money, she has the fame, she has the diamonds, she has the jewelry, she has this and that, the son, the husband, the mansion. She has lived her fairy tale and she's still living her fairy tale, but just leave her the fuck alone. The fuck? Y'all just so mad because y'all cannot compete with this woman or ever get on her level. That's what's hurting y'all rap bitches. And niggas too. Like, rap niggas too. Like, Nicki Minaj is, like, different. She's a special breed. And there will never be another like Nicki Minaj. Onika Tanya Mirage will always go down in the history as the best female rapper or rapper of all time. No shade. I don't give a fuck. I could definitely have that on my playlist too. That's definitely another one of my favorites. So let's go to Nicki Minaj, Nicki Hendrix featuring Pluto, aka Future. Let's see what it's giving. It's about to be a vibe already. You already know how Future get down when he collab with Nicki Minaj. It's already number one. And Future can really harmonize on the low too. Don't slip on Future. He's the GOAT. And I'm glad that Nicki Minaj and Future, you know, reconciled and let that shit go, period. And y'all can say what y'all want about Future. He's like in his own lane. He's really the GOAT. He's like another rapper that will go down in history as like one of the best rappers ever. He's in his own lane. He got his own swag. He don't try to be like nobody else. He started from the trenches, worked his way up, and he good, you know? Hendrix. This whole album has got me just out there. Just, I feel free, I feel happy, I feel calm, I feel relaxed, I feel like a breath of fresh air, you know? It's just, I don't know. Just, I'm gonna have to play this song in my car over and over and over. The whole album, in fact, actually, and all that, period. Come on, Nicki. I feel like I've heard this somewhere, like just a little snippet. I'm not sure, but I love it. I don't know if y'all picking up on these songs, but each song or even like every other song, she's mentioning like songs or referencing other songs on Pink Friday. Like a while ago, she mentioned Super Bass. Now she's mentioning Blazing. And there was one more title, well, song that she mentioned a while ago on like another song a while ago. This song is definitely a vibe. I don't give a fuck. Let me go to the next song. So the next song is called Blessings, featuring Tasha Cobbs. And I feel like this is more like a gospel song. So let's see what it's giving. Her harmonizations just put me like in a trance, where I just feel very mellow and it's very just tranquil, if that makes sense. But in a good way, I love it. Come on, Tasha, y'all know she can sing. That's what we need to, start listening to like more gospel, going to church, more things like that. Even though Nicki Minaj is a rapper and she has like explicit lyrics, she still has God in her heart. So that means a lot to me. And I'm not perfect at all. Like, I am transgender, gay, whatever you want to call it. But I still believe in God. We all live in sin. But we all out here trying to find our way, survive, and try to live right and do people right and things like that. So, yeah. You gave me spiritual gifts I was almost afraid to use. I go through that sometimes, and it's very overwhelming. So anybody that's like spiritual or like on a spiritual journey or intellectual, empath, star seeds, you know, things like that, it's okay. And when you think God is not with you, he's always with you. Sing it, bitch. That's definitely about to. I could fuck with that. So, the next one is called Just the Memories. Like I said before, this is more like a vulnerable, feminine, grown Nicki Minaj album. It's not like what we're used to, you know, the crazy stuff. I mean, there's some, you know, crazy stuff in the album, but it's more growth. You can tell her growth between Pink Friday up until now. So I'm definitely here for it. I thank Nicki for her album. It was definitely worth the wait and all that.
I remember when I was the girl that everybody doubted. When every label turned me down and then they laughed about it. I remember going home and writing 50 more raps. Just cause I knew you really wanted me to do that. I remember one of my first crushes in the fifth grade.
See what I'm talking about? Like, she had to go through so much things to get where she's at. So y'all always come for Nicki Minaj, but don't really like know her story, her background. So that's what makes me mad, because she done put so much blood, sweat, and tears into her craft. People done, like, you know, close the door on her, said she wasn't nothing, said she wasn't a rapper, she should give up rap. And now everybody in her dick. Bitch, please.
Got killed, stabbed in the neck with a switchblade. I remember when this girl in the hood, but she caught me slipping. I got arrested, I assaulted with a deadly weapon. They say they...
And that was talking about Nicki Minaj scared to fight. She not scared to fight. Like, don't get it shit twisted just because she Hollywood or famous. Da, 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 da. She's still from the hood. Like, once you have that street mentality and you from the hood and shit, that shit will always be inside of you. So even if she went broke now, I bet you $100,000 right now, she will know how to bounce back and get her money back up. That's the, like, I'm speaking for like the black community. If you're from the trenches, if like from the hood, from the ghetto, and been through the struggle, you always know how to survive and hustle. That's like a gift that black people have. We're gonna always find a way to make it. So all the extra shit is irrelevant.
Nikki, mad cause they ate Nikki. All of the colors in the world you couldn't paint Nikki. I never tried for that. These bitches died for that. I swear to God, that's all my life. I never lied for that. Memories don't live like me. That he don't owe me nothing, never did. I pray that Wayne always remember that I never slid. Look at all the shit that y'all threw at me and I never did. Greatest female rapper to ever live, and that's my kid. I could have overdosed, could have been comatose. Wait, all my juice, I feel a baby kicking. Holy smokes, I prayed for us.
See, she's so open right now. It makes me want to cry because I go through mental things and all kind of things in life. So for Nicki to like come out on her platform and just express and just put out everything on the table, is letting us fans know, like, it's okay. Keep pushing, keep going. And it's just, it made me want to just cry, really.
Son, my husband wanted one. If they ask about me, tell them I was one of one.
Don't feel like people do.
Tell him she was one of one. At this point, there's nothing nobody can say about Nicki Minaj that's even relevant or even worth responding back to. Because we know, just like they know, what's the point? Like, she done did everything they could think of. And, I mean, what is there really left to say about Nicki Minaj? Like, the fuck? I think that's all the songs. I'm trying to see if there's like a few more. I just looked at her Instagram and I seen a couple songs that's not up here yet. Let me see. I think I did them all though, but I love this album and I just overwhelmed, really. But I feel very, very just calm right now, just very tranquil. So this album was definitely everything. I'm definitely going to play it some more in my car and learn the lyrics and everything for when she comes out on tour. I will be in attendance. So, Nicki, thank you. This album actually helped me more ways than you know. So when I get off camera, I'm gonna go back and listen to some more songs or whatever and things like that, and just meditate and just relax and just decipher everything that she really meant. Like this video, please, please, please give it a thumbs up. Comment below your favorite song. Make sure you stream this album. Try to get it to number one, Barbs. You already know what's up. We're about to, like, you know, get this album to number one. Get ready for her tour. I've not got her perfume yet, so I'm going to end up getting it eventually, maybe for a few Christmas gifts for a few people. Her press on nail line, just support her, like, period. And hopefully she got some music videos coming out soon. You just never know. But I had a good time listening to Nicki Minaj's full album, Pink Friday 2. It was definitely worth the wait. And Nicki, I'm so happy for you. And I cannot wait to see you when you come to my hometown. So until next time, guys, I will see y'all in my next video. Peace.